Hi you guys, what's up? It's Naja Safia here. I just wanted to come on as myself in my musical performance aspect. Y'all know this is my hair channel, my Beauty by Naja hair channel, where I talk about natural hair. But now I'm in my music persona. I just wanted to come on, be myself, you know, in another aspect, telling you about how I feel about the coronavirus. Obviously, I'm devastated. You know, obviously, I pray you and yours and your family and everybody, your friends and everybody, stay safe. It's just terrible. I literally cried. I cried like multiple times. I'm just really distraught. I remember when I heard when it started happening, late May, early April, when it started happening early April, I heard about the morgues in Italy were so full with dead bodies that they could not contain the dead bodies. They didn't have enough caskets. They didn't have enough receptacles and vessels to contain the dead bodies. And I just freaked out. Of course, I prayed it would come over here, but obviously that prayer wasn't happening. And it came over here and it hit us really hard. You know, in the US, I've heard over 70,000 people have died. It's really depressing, really debilitating. I'm just like very, very disturbed about it, and I just really hope that it eventually just completely goes away. I really don't like this pandemic. A lot of people are scared, crying. I myself am crying. I'm scared. I just hate the virus. Thankfully, you know, I'm quarantined. We're all staying safe, me and my family. Dead bodies in New York City, and it was just debilitating. I just literally am messed up about it. I'm torn up about it. I hate that people just breathe and die. I just hate that people breathe and die. It really makes me sad. I really, really feel terrible. I really hate the virus. It's just awful.